Hello. So today I'm going to be showing you a clothes haul. Some of the clothes are from Macy's and some of the clothes are from the thrift store. But as you all know, Macy's and a bunch of the stores have started opening up, and I decided that I would go look through their clearance section. So all of the clothes from Macy's is from the clearance section. I like to make my money go further. So the first thing that I bought is this really cute spotted navy blue sweater. It has a little one in the middle, and it's a Karen Scott brand right here. I just bought the tags, but I paid $4.95 for the sweater. It's super, super, super cute, very professional, and I look forward to wearing this at work. Honestly, I bought a lot of the sweaters for work, and I just technically gravitate for sweaters. So I also bought another sweater from Karen Scott brand for the same price as $4.95. I really like this like diamond pattern on it. Again, it has like that spotted flat look, and then I thought these little buttons on the sleeves towards the bottom are super, super cute. As you can see, it's a Karen Scott. Paid $4.95 for this. Then I got this olive green hooded cardigan. It's super cute. It's got like that distressed look that I actually do like, but it's not to the point where it doesn't look like I can't wear this to work. This is an INC piece. I paid $4.95 for this too. I like this for layering because I think this would be very nice to layer up on clothes and be really flattering. Okay, so this is from another trip. Because I went to two different Macy's. The first Macy's, that's what I got. And then this is the second trip. On the second trip, again, I went for sweaters because I just like sweaters. But I found Lucky Brand. And it's a really pretty, pretty color. I paid $14.96 for it. I tried to find more of like the $4.99 sweaters and things like that. But honestly, like, the ones at this Macy's that were that price range were just, like, ugly. And they were really thin. And they were just, like, super cheap quality. And this one's just, like, so much thicker and nicer. And I just really like the color. So I ended up going with this one. And funny enough, I just ended up buying Lucky Brand sweatshirts and sweaters. So I paid $9.96 for this one. I really like the color. I like how like the sleeves are cuffed. And I really like the embroidery detail. I thought that was really, really, really sweet. That's just something that I just gravitate towards. And the last thing from Macy's is this cable knit sweater. Super cute. It's chunky. I love, 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 love the design on it. And then you can see on the sleeves it has a design too. Again, it's Lucky Brand and I paid $14.96 for it. It has like a little, what are those called? Like cowl. Kind of like cowl detail. But yeah, and that's the back. Okay, now for the Salvation Army. Salvation Army was having a sale on their green tagged items. And I was looking mostly for things that I could wear in the summer and into the fall. So I picked up this super cute dress. It has that handkerchief hem to it, and then it's got like the sheer, and this is from Ellie. And I paid, what is it? Because it was $7.99, so I paid about $4 for this cute dress. This one, I also paid $4 for. It's super cute. It's like one of those summertime dresses. It's kind of got like that baby doll rock look with tassels. And this is from True Time. I know this is a Walmart brand, but it was just really, really, really cute that I just decided to get it. And then the last thing, because I paid $4 for that. And then the last thing that I also paid $4 for is this long sleeved button up belted Topshop dress. And I'm super excited about this because, as you can see, it's from Nordstrom originally. It's a UK 16, US 12. And I got it for $4, which is super nice. I like that you can put the sleeves up because it has a little button here and a little strap, and both of the straps are intact, so I can do that and roll it up, and I can wear it for the fall or I can wear it for summertime. So I hope you enjoy my little haul. I hope you have a good day. Bye!